I wear multiple hats here at UC Davis. I mean, I'm the vice chair of graduate medical education, so I oversee all the fellowships and the residency, but I'm also the residency program director, which I love doing. I also teach at the medical school a lot, but foremost, I'm a clinical pathologist. Even though it sounds like a lot of things to juggle, I still love it, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Hey, come on in, guys. Good seeing you.
Residents and fellows, I love working with them because they pick the field that I love doing.
Well, actually, I have a really interesting case that I'll want to show you.
I really look forward to when they finish and see how much they've grown. I kind of see them as colleagues in training.
What else do you see in the red cells?
Rouleau?
Yeah, you see Rouleau, exactly.
Being involved in that kind of hits home for me. I like the app development because that's the world that I came from before medical school. And I wanted to kind of apply that to what I really like doing, and initially was the love of teaching. The first app was Hematology Outlines. Close to 300,000 people have used it, which is kind of a mind-blowing to me.
So what do you think has worked really well in these board prep
stuff? The quiz banks really worked well.
Oh, the quiz bank is well. I'm glad it helped.
No, I loved it. It really shows
what the students and users are really looking for out there. And it's not to replace anyone's teaching, it's more to complement what you already have. Hopefully that has helped the students. I think it has. The reviews received have been fantastic.
Let's see if the app can recognize diffuse large B-cell lymphoma.
A lot of my off time is being spent in terms of developing platforms for pathologic diagnosis, radiologic diagnosis, and any kind of a medical diagnosis with artificial intelligence applications.
Diffuse large B-cell lymphoma,
oh,
90% sure that's what it is. Not bad, huh? Hopefully it will help people in places where they don't have pathologists.
I have to love it because I develop these on my weekends and on my vacation time. In order for it to work, I have to love it. My wife, I'm not sure if she loves it as much as I love it, but I love it.